At Ohio University's Russ College of Engineering and Technology, students can major in engineering, technology, and management, which includes a built-in minor in business. This means that our students develop technical and management skills that prepare them to be leaders and managers of engineers. After graduation, our students become process, quality, systems, automation, and manufacturing engineers. And they begin to craft their foundation starting in one of our state-of-the-art labs. For example, in our hydraulics lab sponsored by Parker Hannifin, each ETM student learns how to design, build, and test hydraulic and pneumatic systems. Parker Hannifin is a global leader in motion control technologies, so our students have access to state-of-the-art trainer panels and components to gain hands-on experience to reinforce the theories and principles they learned in the classroom. They often use these skills in extracurriculars, such as designing and developing a hydraulic bike, which is built for the Fluid Power Vehicle Challenge, a national college competition hosted and sponsored by the National Fluid Power Association. In our machining and metrology lab, students have access to industrial-scale manual and CNC machines such as Haas, mills, and lathes, as well as precision measurement and inspection equipment such as a ferro-coordinate measuring machine. Using full-scale equipment that they will one day see on manufacturing floors, our students learn different material removal processes to produce tightly toleranced parts and explore their capabilities and limitations. They also develop their CNC programming skills using advanced CAM software such as MasterCAM. Beyond our machining and metrology lab, ETM students continue to gain hands-on experience in our robotics and automation lab using industrial-scale Fanuc and Mitsubishi robots and Allen Bradley PLCs. Our students also have access to state-of-the-art robotic and PLC programming and simulation software such as RoboGuide and Studio 5000. Additionally, students are interacting with next-generation collaborative robots which can work hand-in-hand with humans, allowing for a safer work environment and flexibility in manufacturing. Our students have access to modern tools and can learn from experienced faculty with earned certifications from major manufacturers like Fanuc. Our robotics, machining, and hydraulics labs are only three of the 11 learning labs for engineering, technology, and management students to hone their skills. These labs allow students to practice skills that they can take with them to other labs, student organizations, co-ops, and internships, and ultimately, their future careers. Our students are uniquely equipped to enter the workforce because they didn't simply learn about engineering, they experienced engineering.